another episode of Vlogtober, you guys. I got 3 packages from Take A Lot, and I forgot what I bought, but I remembered because I was like, I'll just open this later. But I remembered Jorge, I ordered Mbomi's book, so we're going to do a first impression of the book together. I'm actually so excited. Anyway, shout out to Amazon for getting Take A Lot to stand up and take us serious as their consumers, because what do you mean we used to wait for deliveries for 2 weeks? Insane. Here's the book. Did I get a free thingy? Oh no, it's not free. Here's the book, you guys. My hands are so dry, sorry. This is so exciting. Oh my goodness. This is such a nice cover. Nice, simple, cute. I mean, I've been seeing this on her Instagram, you know, the cover, etc. But I'm like feeling the book, seeing the book. Oh, Batong. And as the true girl that she is, a girl that likes journaling, she's got like pages empty for writing. Oh my goodness, you guys, this is so cute. Reflection. Oh, what a true babe. Ah, like literally almost every chapter, I'm sure every chapter has like a reflection. True me, Chavelo. It's again, this is so Mbomi coded, you guys. The cover looks amazing. It's so cute. I'm glad I didn't get the hardcover, I got this. I don't know what they call this, like a difference between the covers, or maybe it's in hardcover or whatnot, but yeah, I'm excited to get into reading that. I also bought a new set of makeup brushes. I haven't bought makeup brushes in like years. Yes. So yeah, I got these. I don't know how much these were, to be quite honest. I think 180 or... But I know it was just under 200 grand, so got new makeup brushes. Love the fact that they come with this nice bag. I can literally use this bag for shopping. If I don't want to carry an actual bag, I can carry this one. It's cute. I will not be using this for my brushes. This is for something else. Oh yeah, I got the Ordinary Niacinamide. What is this? High strength vitamin and mineral blemish formula. Got this. I've never used the Ordinary product, so this will be the first time. I've seen people speak highly of the products on social media. I also asked AI to create like a skincare routine for me, and it mentioned getting the serum. So yeah, this is what I got. I think this is a serum, if I'm not mistaken. I am Wala, but I'm just thinking. And then in this box, it's another product. Yeah, it is. It's another product from The Ordinary. This one is a glycolic acid serum. Then why is it dirty? Even. Like, it's dirty, you guys. Can they take a lot again? Look at the bag. What's going on? I think this one is the one that you apply. Yo, guys, I forgot. But I think you apply. People normally use this for the armpit, you know, for. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, okay, so you apply this. Ideally in the evening, apply to the face and neck using a cotton pad or fingers. Do not rinse off. Do not use on sensitive skin, peeling or compressed skin. Yeah, my neck has been dark, you guys, since I got pregnant, and this is 4 years ago. My natural color in terms of my face and my neck are not the same because of pregnancy, and it's been 4 years. So I've been trying to get my neck to be the same as my face, and yeah, I have not been winning. Last one, but look at this leather box, But looking at SD card in here. Anyway, I got myself the 128 GB Extreme Pro SD card. Yeah, that's all, you guys. I am looking forward to reading this book. So most probably I'll do it today, and I'll talk to you guys. Not today, actually. Ooh, should I do it today? I don't know if I want to do it today or wait for the weekend. Like, have a nice, make myself a nice mocktail. I don't know, I'll see, maybe later today, and then we can talk about, maybe I should just read one chapter, come back and tell you guys what I think so far. It's not that I don't want you here, it's something about the way you stare. This is nice. I actually want my husband to taste. Very nice. I'm back to use, I don't know if I already said this in another vlog, but I'm back to using CeraVe foaming cleanser for normal to oily skin. Like, I feel like Eucerin took me 10 steps back, you guys. Like, I was using Eucerin like a long time ago, back in the days, and I think now I remember why I stopped using it. Like, it wasn't doing what it was supposed to do. It saves pimple. This is the one that I was using. This is the Eucerin that I was using, the All Control Demo Purifier All Control Blemish Prone Skin. And wow, I feel like it took me 10 steps back, because I was using it and I had pimples all the time, all the freaking time. And now I switched and went to CeraVe, and I'm like, oh, you know, CeraVe was treating me well, you guys. Like, I'm not gonna complain and lie and say it wasn't, or I had an issue. Like, there was no reason for me to switch back to Eucerin, come to think of it, because I think they're most probably the same price, if not Eucerin is a little you know, but just a few change cheaper. I'm gonna say cheaper or lesser, I think that's the proper word to use, lesser than CeraVe. I'm so pissed off because now my skin is a bit, like, my skin isn't doing well. Like, I've got pimples, please look at this. I've got hectic pimples. Like, every day or every second day, I wake up with a pimple on my face. And this started with Eucerin. Just as I recall, I asked, still amazing. Playing, baby. I'm saying, baby. Love it, just know I'm perfect. So go ahead. So I just made green juice with you guys, and yeah, I really need to get a juicer, because get married, it's a lot of work. My husband is even calling me Musefa because I'm using a surf. Oh my goodness. Let's taste, because the last time I made a green juice, I think there was lemon, cucumber, and it was only lemon and cucumber in the green juice. Today I had pineapple, cucumber, and celery. So I'm gonna taste it. I'm into sweet stuff. This is not really sweet, it's just okay. Like, I can drink this, it's okay. But yeah, I know I need to get a juicer, because the hard labor, I'm not for it anymore. And yeah, but this is really nice, you guys. Like I said, there's pineapple, cucumber, and celery in here. I think next time I might add a bit of honey, because like I said, I love sweet stuff, and this is not really sweet. It's just right to fail, understand? So yeah, I'm gonna jump into. Okay, I've got less than 30 minutes to get ready for the meeting that I'm supposed to jump into, and then after I'll just study. I also need to like do an outro for another video vlog, so my episode, like I was just editing that video and I noticed that I didn't do an outro for that video. This is for the Bonita's event that I attended, so yeah, let me do that now and I'll catch you guys a bit later. Today's a Friday and I'm heading out to the mall. I actually need to call my Uber. I did my hair, it looks so cute. Cute bananas. And I'm about to leave the house and go to the mall to get stuff for the house, like your weekly grocery run type of vibe. I'm not gonna be able to do it this weekend because I want to focus on my books and Hosani in the morning. Tomorrow I want to go to the salon and take Bonka so that she can have her hair done. Then I'll come back and I'm on top of my studies. I'm looking so cute. My husband is even jealous, I'm telling you. I hope you guys can see me. Well, if you can't see me, askis. Sorry. So, top and pants are both from Shein, as well as the belt. And then I've got on my sandals. These are from Woodreds. And then I'm carrying this bag because I need to put my camera in here. This is also from Shein. Baby, they're from Coffee Shop, please. Okay, I'm back home and it's been a little over 2 hours since I got home. I needed to just get into the Zoom and get busy with work. I already changed my clothes. I'm going to have the whole week these clothes. So I'm going to show you guys what I got from the mall. I went into Dis-Chem just to get a few things. I wanted to go get Witch Hazel, and as usual, you go in for one item, you come up with multiple. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the lighting, but anyway, I hope you guys can see me. So I've been under a lot of stress because of school work and, you know, social media. My 5 to 9 after 9 to 5. Hey, your name. So I think, and I've been struggling to study because it's just a lot, you know what I'm saying, plus year end fatigue, bro. So I went to this camp and I saw this table vibe thing is syrup, but AK 500 ml. I had taken the small one and some lady suggested that I actually take the big one because the small one I think was 110 if I'm not mistaken, and this is the big one. This retails for like 179 if I'm not mistaken. So I got this one, plus there's the lady at the till spoke highly about this product. She was just telling me how her son also uses this and he's epileptic and, you know, he's mostly tired and it assists him in terms of school work and staying concentrated. The downfall of this is that you need to continuously take it like maybe 3 or 4 times a day. So yeah, but also this means that I need to like up my water intake because I cannot be drinking this without consuming water. Just that I get the slow mag, which was also speaking highly about this one, say this one is for mental concentration, blah blah blah. And fatigue, yeah, it also says here contributes to a reduction of tiredness and fatigue, aids in rapid recovery after physical activity. And then I'm gonna try out this TRESemmé hairspray. This is number four. I took number four. I've seen on TikTok people speak about number three, Hold Level, and I wanted to take number. I took number four for the purpose of the extra hold. I've been looking for this one. This is the Soft and Free Spritz It Super Holding and Styling Spray that I've been seeing the girlies use on social media when they lay down their wigs. I also bought Mandy's Hair Removal Cream. This is skin brightening with exfoliating beads and licorice root for brighter skin. I've never used Mandy's. I've never used this one. I didn't find Veet, so I had to opt for that. Hopefully it works the same way. Oh, and then this is what I went in store for. I went to get Witch Hazel. There's a wonderful lady that also told me to get this one because of turmeric, and said to me it'll help because I've got like spots on my skin. So this is for face and body. So yeah, looking forward to using this. I also remembered that people have been talking about Cuticura being a hairline fixer, if I may say it. So you guys know that I've got an issue with my hairline. It may not be so, it may not look that way, but I do have an issue with hairline. I'm saying, okay, so now let's move over to food. I restocked for this week. I needed to get food, my food, because I don't eat rice, pap, and those things. I don't eat meat as for this month. I'm just trying to lose weight, and anyway. Let me show you guys what I got. I got these nectarines. There's a bunch in here, which is nice. I also got sweet and juice pepino. This is papaya ipopo. I'm going to try this thing. There's this other video that Kate posted. Was this in her vlog? I think this was in her vlog on YouTube, but I think there was a, I'm pretty much sure there was a TikTok that came across, that came to my FYP. Yeah, there was a TikTok that came to my FYP, and I think she was doing the papaya, but initially I think I saw this from her vlog. Am I wrong? I don't know, but anyway, I want to try out what she made. She made like the papaya with yogurt. That looks so nice. And she put coconut. I can't eat coconut. I don't eat coconut so. And then I got veggies, mixed veggies, to prep for my week. I got additional tortillas. This is the only thing that I'm eating. I don't eat bread anymore. I got two of these because they were discounted for 82 and day two. One gave 50. Between 51 and 54, I'm not sure. Gilibet, but yeah, I got two of these. And then I got biscuits just for Lana. I also got two of these. Two of these along with the big one. Next week is my period. Is this full cream? Only now I'm checking if it's like full cream or not. Guys, imagine like silicone cream. Okay, I got milk. Then I got fish because I said, like I said, I'm not eating any meat. I only stomach fish for now. I got two of these. These ones get lightly dusted hake portions. These ones are Cajun hake portions. I don't know the difference between the two, to be quite honest. I just went and got them because there's like four in each box, so I felt like it doesn't make sense. And just some sort of meat on your plate, it makes sense, you get what I'm saying? So yeah, that's all. Oh, and I got my daughter Rice Krispies. She loves Rice Krispies. Like, she will die. She will kill for Rice Krispies, you guys. So yeah, that's all that I got from the mall. And I also went to, oh no, I was in Woolies when I went to go check out some jeans. I'm supposed to be wearing jeans on next week, 17th. I don't know, between Wednesday and Thursday. Between Wednesday and Thursday. And I've got a pair of jeans at home. But I'm like, oh, get stressed, ne? Because I don't know. They're kind of big. Yay, guys. You know what? Let me show you the inspo of the outfit that I was trying to go for. And unfortunately, when I saw that Woolies size 14, 1/4 was not going up, I said, no, baby. Ain't no way I'm going to wear size 16. There's no way. But I want to come home, guys. So the theme next week is to wear white tops with jeans. So this is what I was going for, this outfit. I obviously cannot be in heels because I'm gonna be on my feet the entire day at the office. I also tried looking for shoes. I wanted these shoes, and they don't have my size, as per usual. Like, I went in and I wanted to get the dark brown one. No, the light one. These ones. I wanted to get the light ones. And more blacky, more brown in the light one. My size is not there. Like, I'm a size 3 and there was no size. So I just left and didn't take anything. I also tried on these ones. These looked so nice. Wait, let me go this side. Wait, I wore the brown ones as well. Yeah, the 3 is a bit tight, whereas the 4 is a bit loose. This is a 4. In this color, there was no 3. The black ones that I wore, there was a 3. But I'm like, the outfit that I'm trying to go for, oh damn, I should have taken the 3 now that I think about it, because my bag, I'm gonna carry. Yeah, I should have. Oh my goodness, I should have. I might as well just carry this bag because this one is a bit big. I can put my camera in here. I can, because normally when we've got functions happening in our department, I take pictures. So I'm gonna take my camera and have it in here, so that I can take pictures on that day. I'm gonna put these away and then go back to work. I'm actually on my tea break. I just wanted to quickly check with you guys and give you an update. I'm not so sure if I should close the vlog here, or we'll close the vlog when Onka's done with her here tomorrow. Also, you know what? Let's close the vlog. Thanks for tuning in and for spending the day with me. I will see you on the next episode of Lots of Love. Bye now.